Well, it seems that the protests continue despite the fact that a deal has been signed between General Abdel Fattah al-Burhan and Prime Minister Abdullah Hamdok. So the protesters still insist on their demand that no power sharing, no negotiation, and no any kind of deal with the military. They totally rejected any partnership with the military once again. And also the demonstration started in Khartoum, Omdurman, and other cities, which marks 3 years of December of the revolution that removed General Bashir, who ruled Sudan for 30 years. So this December, none well for the revolutionary and the demonstrators here as the month of revolution. So they want to send a message to the military that they will continue till the downfall of the regime, and there is no return back and no retreat. That is the slogan has been shown in all of the states that revolt today. And also, it is very obvious that the person with disability highly participated in the protest today in a number of locations, that people and protesters raised the flag of people with disability to show that during the revolution of 2018, a huge number of people with disabilities participated. So the protester today shows solidarity with them, and also police also use tear gas to disperse many of them around Khartoum and other cities.
የህወሓት ትግራይን አይወክልም። ኢትዮጵያ ከፍ ትላለች። አሁንም ከፍ ብላለች ኢትዮጵያ። ለዛሬም ትኑር። አመሰግናለሁ።